Recently, both the Republican and Democratic national conventions aired to lower ratings than reality shows such as TLC's Here Comes Honey Boo Boo. Here now with their thoughts on the election are Alana Honey Boo Boo Child and Mama. So, are you guys surprised that your show got higher ratings than the conventions?
No. When you go against us, you're gonna lose your butt!
Well, you go, girl.
Are you okay, Mama?
Oh, I'm cool as a June bug. I just always look like a video that's been paused in a weird spot.
So I have to ask, do you two support Obama or Romney?
Like most Americans, I support whoever is the most glitzy, whoever got the prettiest hair, and whoever gonna help me get some money!
And who do you support, Mama?
Well, I'm mostly concentrating on supporting my own head.
Aw, Mama, don't say that. You got a pretty old top of the boo-boo.
Girl, you got the greater girl who got a color.
Oh, that's right. Even though you both speak English, your show is mostly subtitled.
Oh, it's well,
you gotta understand.
So if you could give advice to either of the candidates, what would you tell them?
I would tell them to drink your go-go juice, move what you got, Honey Boo Boo, and always be telling off no one in particular.
Yeah. And I would tell the candidates to try hard. But if you lose the run for presidency, don't worry none. All you gotta do is join a werewolf family or fill your house with cat skeletons or something, and TLC will just hook you up.